Hello everybody, today I am going to say isotopes concept in the chemistry. Let's start with the definition of isotopes. Isotopes, this is a word in which the same element like carbon, nitrogen, same element contains same number of protons and different number of neutrons is called as isotopes. Let's see one example further. Same element, that is carbon, is there. Carbon, same number of protons means down one, that is left side and down. Atomic number 6, mass number 12. This is neutron, proton, neutron. NP, proton and neutron. C6, 14. This is the element carbon with same number of protons, 6, 6, 6, but different number of neutrons, that is 12, 13, 14. Like these elements with same number of protons and different number of neutrons are called as isotopes. Now let's see and sum on the isotopes by which to calculate the mass number. Mass number can be calculated by using isotopes. For that we'll see one example. That example is isotope of chlorine. Chlorine has two isotopic, that is for carbon there are three elements, like three different neutrons. For chlorine there are only two different neutrons, that is Cl, its atomic number 17 and 35. Cl 17 37. By using the average we can find the isotopes and mass number of the given chlorine. This is neutron, different neutron and same protons. Now let's start the sum. Here first the mass number here is 35 and 37. Here the chlorine atom will contains some percent of the given mass number, like chlorine of mass number 35 or neutron of mass number 35 will have 75%, and here chlorine of 37 remaining, 100 minus 75, 25%. Like this there will be a percent for the percentage for the every element like carbon, chlorine, etc. 75% and 25%. Now find the averages. 75% we can write as 75 by 100. Percentage concept, 75 by 100, 75% into mass number, that is 35, plus, now for this 25%, 25 by 100 into mass number, that is 37. This will be 37. Now cancel the terms. 5 sevens are 5, 20s are, again in 5 table both the numbers will go. 5 15s are 5, 4s are 15 into 7 105, by down 4, 105 plus 4 plus given 25 into 37, 25 ones are 25, 4s are 37 by 4. Denominators are same, so add the numerators directly. 105 plus 37, 142 by 4, which is 35.5 units. This is the mass number of chlorine in real and by isotope method also, by average. The mass number is same at two methods. Now let's discuss applications of isotopes. There are few applications in the isotopes. Now let's discuss those. the isotope of uranium. The isotope of uranium is used in the fuel reactors. This is one use of isotopes. Isotope of uranium is used in the fuel reactors. Next one, isotope of iodine. Iodine is used in the treatment of Goucher. Thyroid type disease. Now, isotope of copper. It is used in treatment of cancer. The isotope of copper is used. Actually, in the chemical way, isotopes are used in the laboratories mainly. And mostly in the real life, isotope of uranium, iodine and copper elements more are used in the fuel reactors and treatment of Goucher. This is copper also treatment of cancer. Thank you.